I'm not so sure. But I need you to give him a message. Tell him to go to the windmill. That's where he'll find the answer.
Answer? Answer to what? What are you talking about, Edward?
I can't say any more. Goodbye for now, Henry. I hope we'll meet again soon.